So hey guys, welcome to Milan. This is the modern area of Milan. Today you will know about accommodation, transportation, universities, places to see in Milan.
There is a special argument that Milan should be the capital of Italy, but Milan remains the financial capital of Italy. Milan lies in the northern part of Italy and the second most populous city after Rome.
The most spectacular things to see in Italy is Duomo of Milan, the cathedral. It took nearly 6 centuries to complete this church. The construction was begun in 1386. This is the largest church in Italy and one of the masterpieces made by the Gothic style.
For its workaholic reputation as the money and business center of Italy, it's a city with an influential past and a rich cultural heritage. The Grand Galleria Vittoria Emanuele II, marking the beginning of the modern architecture in Italy, today it stands as a splendid example of 19th century industrial iron and glass construction. Milan's moda, which means fashion. If you're looking for heaven for shoppers, the Rinascente is a place for you to shop. For famous Italian and international brands like Moschino, Versace, Gucci, Bottega Veneta, Armani. Milan is a house of world's best university, and University Bocconi, the private university, was the first Italian university to grant a degree in economics, 7th in world in business and management, 14th in accounting finance.
Do you know how much is the yearly fees here for Master of Science course? It's around 14,000 euro per year.
University of Milan with 22 plus courses. It was founded in 1923. Its bachelor program is even less than 3,000 euro per year. It is a leading Italian university for investment in research, infrastructure and human capital. Then is Politecnico di Milano. It is one of the largest technical university in Italy with about 42,000 students. It was founded in 1863.
Accommodation in Milan won't be that much expensive. You can book either hotel, hostel or bread and breakfast.
If you want, you can also take dormitory room. It was 15 euro per person. Always better to go for bread and breakfast or hostel. You will have a small kitchen area where you can do the cooking and you can save money. I did my booking in a hostel through booking.com. I paid 35 euro for a single person for this room.
Speak about the traveling in Milan. So I was so happy to visit Milan because they are very well connected through metro, tram and buses. You can take a metro ticket of 7 euros. It will be valid for 24 hours and you can use n number of times metro, bus and tram service.
Milan metro has 3 lines, M1 red, M2 green and M3 yellow. You just need to follow the map that you can easily get from the metro station and you can see which way you have to go. You can also notice the signs made on the floor which will guide you towards your metro lines.
Once you will come on the tram or on the bus or you will use the metro, if you don't validate it, then you have to pay the fines.
The last place, let's take you to the modern Milan area of Garibaldi, just next to the Milan Porta Garibaldi station. It's a lively place surrounded by important international companies, UniCredit Tower, IBM Tower, Tesla showroom, a setting for various commercials and photo shoots, for musical and social events. I will suggest you to go at this place at night as well. And don't miss out the vertical green building.